Race day has arrived, and the time has almost come for these drivers to fight it out, wheel to wheel.
The heart may be in Budapest, but the racing soul is right here. Decades of F1 history saturate every turn of the Hungaroring, including the 1989 Grand Prix, where Nigel Mansell bullied his way from a P12 start to an ultimate victory.
Karun, I'd love to know your thoughts on the McLaren drivers' chances for the race ahead of them.
They've been performing well and doing exactly what the team is asking of them. They've just got to keep doing what they're doing.
Well, as we can see, the crowd here at the Hungaroring are ready and waiting, so let's get the show underway. There's a fantastic atmosphere at the Hungaroring as we prepare for 70 laps of the Hungarian Grand Prix. The anticipation and excitement may be building up, but there's a cool head on Carlos Sainz.
It's a P2 start for them, an excellent opportunity, and no doubt they'll be looking to grab it with both hands.
So let's see what today has in store, shall we? This is it, the Hungarian Grand Prix. And it's lights out, and away we go.
Time to pick my way through Joe. Overtake is available.
Yeah, confirm. Let's try and push on.
Is overtake.
Copy.
And overtake is available.
Yeah, confirm.
Now what's happened with Gasly there?
more left than coast.
Yeah.
There's a car in the wall. Debbie on the main straight.
Oh, we've had a crash.
Is low.
Copy.
We don't want to overcook the tyres.
Yeah, confirm.
We're boxing this lap.
Box.
Can use overtake.
Yeah, confirm.
Push now.
Yeah.
Okay, keep looking after the tire.
Copy, box.
Box this lap. Okay, Lando, understood. Okay, Lando, we need to push.
Confirm.
Oscar, you can reduce the LiCo slightly.
Yep.
Okay, Lando, we suggest a little bit more LiCo.
Okay, copy.
Pack is low.
Copy.
And we've had a crash on track. Oh dear! A crash! There's been a crash!
An overtake is available.
Yeah, all good.
Use the overtake button.
Yep.
Rain is expected.
Yeah, confirm. Small bit of rain, I think.
Okay, understood. We're boxed now, stopping in front of our garage.
Confirm.
So we think that the Inter is now the correct tyre to be on. Magnussen pitted from behind you.
Not the pit lane.
Okay, understood. Clear at exit.
Thank you.
Let's have 100% pace, please.
Let's try and catch up to Albon.
We want to manage our tyre budget.
Key thing is to keep the tyre in good shape. Keep the tyre in good shape.
Yep, copy.
We will want a little bit of Lyco.
Okay.
More lift and coast.
Yeah.
And you can push.
Confirm.
Track condition update, please.
Seems to be dry quite quickly.
Save as much fuel.
Yeah, confirm.
Let's see what pace you can do.
Copy.
need to push.
Yep, copy.
How's the track?
It's completely dry. I'm ready, it's risky, but I'm ready.
Okay, keep looking after the tyre.
Yep.
I'd like to have 100% pace, please.
Confirm.
You can start pushing.
Copy.
We can use the pace now.
Copy.
Use overtake.
Copy.
Pack is low.
Okay.
Six laps to go.
Confirm.
Time to push on these tyres.
Yeah, confirm.
This is the last lap.
Oscar, you can reduce the LiCo slightly.
Yep.
Verstappen over the finish line and today's winner.
Finished P15.
Good job.
Thanks for all the effort. Thank you.
It's a checkered flag.
There's Alex Albon making his way back. And no doubt Verstappen fans will be celebrating the Dutchman's achievement.
Win number 5 is in the bag. They pulled out all the stops, pushing hard to earn that victory.
And as far as those three are concerned, well, they'll be leaving Budapest hungry for more. Now, Karun, with that result in mind, what would they be feeling like down at McLaren?
They did okay today, I'd say. I mean, we're talking about such a competitive field, and all things considered, the drivers did all right.
That then marks the end of our time here in Hungary.
Next time, the teams will be adding another year to the legend of Spa-Francorchamps. Anything can happen at the Belgian Grand Prix.